Trudpert Ligert, born Villingen, Baden, February 23, 1742, died at St. Paul's Benedictine Abbey near Klagenfurt, Carinthia, Austria, December 15, 1825, was a Benedictine historian. Of middle-class origin, Ligert studied in the classical schools of the Benedictine abbeys of St. George and St. Blasien, entered the order at the latter monastery in L759, and was ordained priest 1765. In 1767 he was appointed professor of biblical languages at the University of Freiburg. While engaged in this work he published a treatise on penance, Doctrina de Sacramento Ponitentiae Rect Administrando, St. Blasien, 1778. His abbot, Gerbert, had planned the publication of a church history of Germany on a large scale, Germania Sacra. In 1780 at his request Ligert began an elaborate research into the history of the Diocese of Constance. On Gerbert's death in 1793, Ligert declined the title of abbot but accepted the provostship of Bad Krozingen, near Freiburg, so as to be able to devote himself entirely to historical studies. He published the original charters and documents for the history of the Diocese of Constance in a separate publication, Codex Diplomaticus Alemanniae et Burgundiae Transjordaniae intra fines Diocesis Constantiensis, I, St. Blasien, 1791, 2, St. Blansien, 1795. With this as a basis he wrote in Krozingen the first installment of his history of the Diocese of Constance Episcopatus Constantiensis Alemannicus sub Metropoli Mogentina, Part I, Vol. Notwithstanding Ligert's efforts for its preservation it was assigned to Baden, and absorbed with all its landed possessions. In 1807 Ligert went to Vienna to negotiate for the settlement of the expelled monks in Austria, and succeeded. The abbot and monks of St. Blasien were granted the Abbey of St. Paul, near Klagenfurt in the valley of the Levant, suppressed by Joseph II. Here Ligert completed the second volume of his diocesan history extending to 1308, but it was not published until 1802. He then turned his attention to the history of Carinthia and of the Abbey of St. Paul, where he and his companions had found refuge. Another work, Libellus Majors Maternos Rudolphii Regis Exhibens, was edited by Weber, Klagenfurt, 1850.